do. I think she's talking to me. Maybe she's talking. My buddy Terrence is here. All right. I'll talk less, but then, you know, that's not me. Anyway, let's talk about car washes. I like to read all the comments. You can't just have good ones. There's some that maybe aren't happy. That's okay. We'll listen to you too. This is called the BOM. If you want to get your car looking like it just came out of the showroom, you got to buy this stuff. And what I love about it is it's one product that does everything. You can go and you can buy tire cleaner, wheel shiner. You can buy glass cleaner, headlight restore. You can buy all that stuff, or you can buy the BOM. It's a 4-piece set. With that, you're going to get 16 ounces, which is a ton of the stuff, because you don't need to use a lot, a couple of sprays on your entire hood, and you wipe it down and it'll look like a showroom finish. The best part about it is it's waterless. So you don't always have time. You know, you go outside and there's a bird crap on your car, right? And you're like, oh my gosh, I just washed my car. Use the BOM, right? Get out there, take away what you need to with a little Kleenex, and then put some of the BOM on there. You'll get that showroom finish right back. If you wash your car and you don't want to wash it every week, use the BOM. Use a little bit around the hood, a little on the doors, a little on the mirrors. You'll be amazed at how beautiful it is. If you detail your bike, your motorcycle, your bicycles, whatever it is, your boat, your RV, you will get the most amazing finish. It works great on tires and rims. There is no work, no scrubbing, no buffing. There's no streaks on this. I've never seen anything like it. It's just shine. You'd love it. It's exclusive here. The item number 769150. My man, Amos 4piece BOM, is standing by. He's going to show you what you need and what you don't need. How are you, my man? Go.
Hey, guy. I love how you so eloquently said bird crap on the car.
What it is.
Yep. Listen, when you have the BOM at home, you won't need the hose anymore. So you can get rid of the hose and all those different products that you use to clean your car, because the BOM replaces every single water. One product to do the whole car. Let me show you how it works. So you get a 16-ounce bottle, and this is going to clean and polish your car up to 15 times. So take a good look at this hood right here, because there's a lot of debris on there. Maybe you have the weather, the salt, the snow that's going to be coming up pretty soon, or it's just a lot of road debris or those bird droppings. You spray the BOM over the surface, and just a couple of sprays is all you need. Now, what the BOM will do is it'll encapsulate the dirt, keeps you from getting any hairline scratches. It leaves a barrier on there. Now, you take that chamois towel, just damped with water, and I'm going to use that to apply the BOM. Now, it applies the BOM evenly, and at the same time, it's picking up all the dirt. Look at that right there. Now, you do the flip right to the blue microfiber that you get in the package, and with the weight of your hand, watch this, guy. You go back and forth. The friction makes a heat. The heat bonds the product right to the clear coat, and you get that beautiful shine. I mean, look at that candy apple red. I love it. It just restores it. It cleans it, it polishes, and protects it. Now, when I talk about protection, I mean maximum, ultimate protection. You get the protection from the acid rain. Look at what it does to the water here. I'm going to pour that water right over the surface, and you can see how it just sheets that water off of there. Maybe you have the intense heat from the sun or the acid rain or those bird droppings. You have 6 months, up to 6 months protection when you have the BOM on there. And when you have the BOM on your car or your windshield, it's like beating the water off. If you ever go through a rainstorm like we do down here in Florida, I tell you what, and the BOM's on your windshield, it's going to bead that water right off of there. You'll love it. Now, when it comes to cleaning, I know, and a lot of us know, you got to use a lot of different products. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the BOM on the window here, and then I'm going to use it on the black finish. Black is one of the hardest finishes to make look great, and the BOM absolutely does it, because it doesn't leave any residues behind. So like I said before, you use that chamois towel to apply the product. The BOM is encapsulating all the dirt, so you don't get any hairline scratches. Now you do the flip to that microfiber. Watch how easy this is. The windows, your chrome, your mirror, you can use the BOM on any shiny surface, and it protects it and leaves that beautiful shine. Let me get right to the black for you to see that real quick. So just a couple of sprays is all you need, and the BOM encapsulates the dirt. Remember, you don't get any hairline scratches like that. It leaves a barrier of protection, and you use that chamois towel just to pick it up. Now right back to that microfiber towel. Watch this. The friction makes the heat. The heat bonds the product right to the clear coat, and it's so easy to use. Look at that shine. I love it.
You know, and that's crazy. I mean, that literally looks like a mirror right there. So you're basically, you're getting your sort of showroom finish back. You're getting that kind of restored look. Again, you're getting, it's not just that. You also get the anti-fog spray. That's almost worth the price of admission when you see how that works. And I know Amos is going to show that next. But you get everything that's included is the 16 ounces of the bomb. You get the 4 ounces of the anti-fog. And you do get both the cloths that come along with it. It's great when you're on the road. Great when you don't have time to get your car washed and you just want to look nice. Maybe you're going downtown for the night and you're like, oh my gosh, I really should wash the car. I don't have time. You can give it that showroom shine and you can do it in a matter of minutes. And what I like too, Amos, is, you know, sometimes the whole car's not nasty, right? Just the hood is bad,
right?
Or just the headlights look crummy, or maybe it's just your windshield, right? You just want to get out there and you want to do it. Get a couple of sets of these so you have one in your car and you have one you can take with you. I know you were going to show the anti-fog. That's a big deal too, especially for your little side mirrors.
This is a big deal because I tell you what, I drive a big truck, and in the morning when I get into my truck, the humidity, the condensation is built up on the mirrors and the inside of the windshield. You're going to love our Professor Amos Stay Clear because it's an anti-fog and it's so easy to use. So what you'll do on the inside of your windshield in the morning, you spray that on there. Just a couple of sprays is all you need. A little bit goes a long way. And this is the one step. So this time you just take a microfiber towel, and with the weight of your hand, you go back and forth. And that friction makes the heat that bonds that product right to your window. Now in the morning, that fog, your windows will not fog up. And I love it. I actually take it inside the house too, guy. And I use it on the windows, the mirrors, any kind of window that you have at home, and it repels that fog. So in the morning, when you take a hot shower, you won't have the fogged up windows. Now, on the inside of the house, this is what you're going to love, because I have monsters at home. I mean, youngsters, and they touch those TV screens and those LCD screens. And the BOM is what I use. So on this application, I'm going to use the BOM right to the chamois towel, and just a couple of sprays on there is all you need. And the reason I do that is so you don't have anything running down into your electronics. So you use that chamois to apply the product, so easy to use, and right back to that microfiber towel. Watch this. The friction makes the heat bonds the product right to that TV screen, that LCD screen, that plasma screen that you have at home, and you get that beautiful shine. Look at that protection. From fingerprints, smudges and smears, nothing adheres. You'll love that. Now, the ultimate test, guy, I gotta show you this. The ultimate test is a mirror. Any great car detailing product, you'll see, if you can't see the true reveal on a mirror, and the things that you don't wanna see is like the swirl marks or any kind of residues left behind, this is how you know right here you have a great product. So I'm gonna use it on the mirror, and what you'll see is it just restores that mirror, getting rid of any smudges and smears. The weight of your hand, the friction makes the heat, and it bonds that oh my goodness, already.
Wow.
Already. That's what you want right there when it comes to car care products. No residues, no smudges, no smears. And that, look at that, fingerprints, it repels them. And that's why you love the BOM right there.
I'd use that in my house, on my mirrors and in my bathroom. Are you kidding me? And then I put the anti-fog on there as well, right? I mean, why not? $32.95 is the price, only $10.98 FlexPay. By the way, brand new 8-cent credit card, dropped the price down to $22.95. If you want to try it, you can. Really, really good for your electronics too. Whether it's your computer screen or your tablet screen or your phone, and you want to have a great way to be able to clean that, maybe you've got picture windows or sliders or areas, you know, where you want to get those looking good. I didn't even think about my glasses. You know, getting your glasses. Right. I get my glasses fog up all the time every time I get out of my car. So you might want to use the anti-fog there. It could be appliances. Literally, if it comes from Professor Amos, chances are you can use it all over the place. That's what I love about it. And we're not talking about harsh, terribly toxic chemicals like you see in a lot of other things. You know, a lot of other companies put all kinds of acids and different types of things in there. You don't have to worry about that with that. If you're trying to get that great, great finish on your headlights, look at how beautiful that is. I mean, Amos, I'm trying to think where it won't work, because you pretty much hit every single place, not only in my car, but on the house too.
Any shiny surface, so glass, chrome, mirrors, you know, on the car, on the automobile, you have a lot of vinyl or leather, even rubber. You can use the BOM on vinyl, leather, rubber too, to condition, to condition. But here, I'm still in the house here doing these household items because these toasters, you know, if you get peanut butter jelly on there, and it these things produce a lot of heat, and you need protection on there from all of those elements. So you can use the BOM on your appliances, your stainless steel, your glass, your mirror, vinyl, leather, rubber. Use it on there for protection and that ultimate shine. Mm-hmm. You'll love the BOM because you'll get up to 15 car washes with this 16-ounce bottle. Absolutely love it.
All right, it is seven. Yeah, you go out, keep going, and you just keep dancing. 769-150. And as I said before, a little bit goes a long way. You're gonna have, this is enough of a supply for a couple of months, so grab it while you can. $32.95. Thank you, Amos Harp III.
Thank you, Guy. Good to be with you. For you at home, it was great to be with you, too.
You too, my man. All right, take care. All right, we're going to continue with our cleaning, and we're going to go right into Bissell. You know, we had a Today Special not too long